Hi everyone, Alfred here from Alfred.tv, and it's December something, 2012, and this is the first installment of Rap 2012. Anyway, my very, very good and close friend, the mighty, mighty Adam B, he has major computer problems, okay? His laptop, his crap top, his Apple laptop has a logical board failure, his your motherboard, and his G5 is just an old stinky G5, and as such, he's not able to stay current with all the newest software and run things on the VMware and all that other stuff. So he's in desperate need of a new computer that can run the latest and greatest operating system from Apple. Snow Leopard? No. Mountain Lion. Anyway, I got him this. A brand new Mac Mini, which has been bumped up to a semi-FF class machine with the 2.3 gigawatt quad-core quad-core i7 and a terabyte hard drive, and of course the appropriate connectors, Thunderbolt to FireWire, mini display port to the VGA adapter, etc., etc. Yes, I know, a rather elaborate gift. However, this is to help the man, enable him to do his consulting and to do his work and to, you know, create an income. So that's why I'm going with that particular gift item, Hanukkah, Christmas, whatever. Let's box the freaking thing. Here I have a crappy brown plain box. It was the box for my CPAP system, the Remstar Autoflex A-Flex with humidifier and a SD card. Yeah, that's so the doctor can track how often I use the freaking thing. I didn't know they were tracking this shit. So yeah, CPAP box, some extra cartilage here and whatever. So we'll put the mini in the box and we'll throw this stuff in. And like, there, it's done. I mean, that's it. I'm going to use the tape gun, tape the thing up, and put a bow on it. Happy Hanukkah, Merry Christmas. Normally, I would refer to that as the model SUX9000, but the problem that I had the model number right in front of me, I couldn't use the SUX9000 joke, but yeah, it's an SUX9000, just in disguise, all right? And there it is, it's wrapped. I'm going to use the tape gun to put the bow on there. That's the way we do it here. Let me do that now and show you how it looks. There it is, bow properly smashed, and it totally looks like dog shit. But wait, there's one more thing I'm going to add. Something new, the pièce de résistance. Check this out. I got Justin Bieber duct tape. Justin Bieber duct tape. There it is, folks. I didn't believe that they effing made this crap, but Justin freaking Bieber freaking duct freaking tape. Yeah. From the duct tape brand. Holy crap, look at the licensing on this thing. Now let me knock them over. Yeah. So there it is, the official, first official wrap job for the 2012 Christmas Hanukkah season. And the quick Star Wars flyby, look at the beauty of this packaging. We're recycling a box. It's loose as a goose in there. Hopefully he's not gonna shake the freaking thing. And yeah, there you go. Maybe we'll even like film him, you know, opening the damn thing. Because I told him to come over because I need help moving some stuff. So it'll be a surprise. Nice. The mighty, mighty Adam B will be at the door in a moment. I told him I needed his help to lift and move some stuff. There he is. The mighty, mighty Adam B. You're on film. This is spontaneous.
How did I know you'd be doing that?
How'd you know I was filming?
I didn't. I just thought I'd knock the way I did.
As far as the project of, like, you know, moving stuff like this, but this is really presents, I gotta wrap. Enter the kitchen, because it's the only clean place to film right now. What a effing mess.
I can't even walk normally.
You can't walk the...
I have to point my toes together.
The mighty, mighty Adam B, I actually dragged you over here on a Tuesday night.
Yes.
A work night, 8 o'clock at night.
Work? What's that?
Well, whatever. To give you your Christmas gift.
Oh, please.
It's the first wrap job of 2012. And if you don't mind, if it's okay, I'd like to film you opening the gift.
Okay, you can film it. Sure. I love this this wrapping. It's
the box for my CPAP system.
Right, and with Justin Bieber tape.
Yes, I thought that adds a nice touch.
Yes, because there's nothing I would like to do more. Sorry, Nicole. Nicole's my niece.
You gonna stab
Justin
him?
Justin Bieber! Ah, that makes me feel better.
I think you're going to enjoy what's inside the box.
I love a good pretense.
Wow, it's a little tough there.
Yeah, well, he's got a lot of supporters, Beeper does.
Yeah, he certainly does. It's just also the industrial packing tape I put underneath Justin.
Adam,
I got you this because...
Oh, please, really?
Because you really need it.
Oh, really, Alfred?
Yes.
You were asking too many questions the other night.
Well, what was that question I asked you today? Now you know why.
Oh, really?
Okay, well, tell the gang what I asked you.
Would you spring for the faster processor? Yes, I would spring for the faster processor.
Yeah, so you get the i7, and I assume you need those cables.
Thank you, Alfred.
So there you go. The mighty, mighty Anabee can run modern operating systems.
Oh, I'm in the modern age.
Yes, he's in the modern age.
Oh, boy.
Alfred from Alfred.tv, there's the first wrap and the first opening.
Happy Hanukkah.
More to come. Stay tuned. Happy Hanukkah. Merry Christmas. Nice.
Thank you, Alfred.
It's welcome to Holiday Hardware Hacking 6.
Oh, I didn't know I was doing the intro. Yeah. Welcome to Holiday Hardware Hacking 6, everyone.
Welcome to Alfred.tv.